I'm confused on their quarterback situation, but the Indianapolis Colts have re-signed Mo Allie Cox for 3 years, $18 million, or 21, something around there, worth us some scrap.